Нет. Надо пал.
I'd give you a discount for heroic deeds, but the madam, well, you know.
Lang po mabaglot. Hindi siguro.
No discounts, no
credit. Oh shit.
White Wolf. Welcome to the Passiflora. Oh. No sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
Yeah, sorry, but I'm here to...
Speak softly. I know very well why you're here. They await. This way, please. This way. Upstairs.
Tapi.
Which your Geralt? Up you go. Boss has been waiting.
And that she can't beg anyone for her life. And the rain's been doubled.
Geralt, you're here. Good.
Might have chosen a more secluded spot to plot an assassination.
It's on everyone's mind. Many would like to do it, so there's nothing to fear. Besides, this venue's got a tradition in this domain. Might even consider it fabled. Volker planned her revolt here. By extension, King Vrydank's murder, too.
Comparing yourself to Volker? Far as I can recall, no one in Redania's annals has a bloodier reputation.
Her rebellion changed the course of history. That's what we have in common. In terms of blood, we aim only to shed Radovid's. I'm pleased you're willing to play a part. Must admit, I wasn't certain you'd show.
Got your invitation. Decided to come. That's simple. Let's get down to business.
I believe you know my associate.
Roach, you here?
Retired intelligence operatives. We have a club.
Defended a king once. Ready to assassinate another now?
Not proud of it, yet. I considered all the options and found none better. Radovid's proven many times he only ever forwards his own interests. When Kedwin asked for help, he invaded. When I begged him to support Vizima's defense, he showed me the door. The war nears its end. We've come to a decisive phase. We must act quickly. I've no illusions. Only a dead Radovid means a free Temeria.
How's that work? Seems to me Radovid is Temeria's ally.
Only as long as my guerrillas do what pleases him, support his troops. Once he wins the war, he won't acknowledge the previous borders, nor wish to restore them. He dreams of a northern empire. As long as he lives, Temeria will never be free.
But we didn't bring you here to bore you with politics. Radovid's a threat to Triss and Yennefer. Remember that. That ought to interest you most.
All right. What do you want from me?
One of our co-conspirators ventured out to meet an informer. He's not returned. Yet the plan's success hinges on what he's learned. We've got to find him. And you're the best tracker around.
Tracker, huh? Really? Anything else you can tell me? Where this associate was last seen, for instance?
He's traveling as a journeyman. Itinerant cobbler, that's his cover. He was first to venture across the Pontar. Most probably did so via the Redanian checkpoint. With a man there who should know more. Calls himself Gregor.
Let a Redanian soldier in on your plan to murder Redania's king?
You see, there are even some Redanians who cannot abide Radovid's policies. And when simple soldiers notice something's not quite right, well, then it's time to act.
Makapekto kaya sa main story to? Wala akong mapagtanungan. Ano ito? Sige, testing.
Fine. I'll talk to Gregor.
Thank you. And try not to draw too much attention. If you can, remember, the future hinges on the success of this mission. The future of Temeria. The future of the North.
I know. I'll try not to fuck it up. See ya.
We're counting on you, Geralt. Anyone see you come in?
No one apart from Madame Serenity and Lord Lackey.
Off the street, I mean.
No one. Nerves getting the better of you.
I'm not nervous. Just cautious. A trait you ought to nurture as well.
I know.
Oh, no.
What about the streets for time?
So what's it gonna be?
Crash.
Beans with the Zima. The word is, it's more like a pit stop.
That's it, Roach. see in the dark. And your stuff.
Come on.
Looking for Gregor.
You found him? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Dijkstra sent me.
Been expecting someone. Let's take a walk.
Not a helmet.
Nice job decorating your guard post.
By orders of our gracious and merciful ruler, the good king.
What was their crime?
One on the right, a peller from a village nearby. Gave some bloke the wrong advice. Bloke's mate informed on him. Neighbour held a grudge against the one on the left. Accused him of witchcraft.
Just humans at each other's throats. That's not Radovid's fault.
Who do you think set down the laws that mean folk hang for such offences?
Seem to have lost all respect for the king. Why serve him?
What am I to do? I was born a Redanian. I won't desert it. Besides, I enlisted when Vizimir was still on the throne. Now that was a good king. Wise and just. Radovid's something else. He's got war on the brain. And I don't want Redania to look anything like that.
Let's talk. Must know why I'm here.
Take it, it's about our cobbler friend. Yeah, he came through here on his way out. Didn't come back, though. Patrol went out yesterday, reported an abandoned cart a ways off the road. Aimed to go out there, see if it's his. Couldn't get away.
Thanks. Good enough to start with. Farewell.
Hold on. You got a pass? Won't get back through without one.
Yeah, I got one.
All right. Good luck.
Thanks. See ya.
Watch your step.
Move it.
Cart doesn't look damaged. Strange signs of a scuffle. Somebody got knocked out, dragged off.
What now, you piece of filth?
Wonder where its wearer is. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail. Wonder where its wearer is. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail. What's he doing here? Greetings.
Away go with you go. You did pick me.
I can see that. Just wondering how those shoes is wound up here.
Yes, you did grow. Like the mushroom.
Shoes don't sprout from the ground. You see who left them behind here?
Speak no wrong. Or anger gets Og and Pog.
Og and Pog? Those your friends?
Finderinger's great Og Pog. Human finder on Big Suited cart. Suited big like so.
Mm-hmm. What did they do to this human?
Og Pog man's cover to take. They're over.
Do you eat him?
Nah, no. Body man's, slimy man's, blah. Oggy make man's suited make. Frog, pog and rog suited make.
You even need shoes?
Suited on humans is it? Suited once og, pog and rog. Big lords trollers be. Like humans is.
So long. Troll cave must be nearby.
Just in case.
Taller? Should have known. Who better to teach trolls how to cuss?
Geralt, my mod, been bloody years.
This hole.
Relax, Og. This bugger's an old friend of mine.
Bugger friend of Gold! A wheeze in soup throw!
That'd make for an awfully veiny morsel.
Right, true that. Just look at the ploughed bastard. Naught but skin and bones. Well, gentle trolls, high time I traveled on. You, practice what I taught you. Give you a fucking exam next time I come through.
Don't let no go. Tell her sit. Sit us down. Tell her suck cock shoesies big.
I can see you've made friends. But Taller needs to come with me.
Blood nowhere Taller go. Taller shoesies big.
But I need him.
Taller's here stay. You chooses got, Og chooses got not, Rug got not, Pug got not, Tala chooses make, Tala go.
Now let's all stay calm. Taller will be back. He just needs to come with me. We'll get some leather for your shoes.
Listen to Geralt. He's telling the plain truth. Look at your feet. They're fucking mammoth. Need a damn bale of leather to make shoes for them. Understand? Me and Geralt will get some cocksucking leather. Then I'll come back and make your blasted shoes for you.
Shoes is pock for? And rug for?
Two pairs for each of you, now, pricks.
Dialogue go. We're back come must.
knew you buggers were good mates. Sit tight, be back in a bit.
Ever call them having children?
Children aren't trolls, and vice versa. Besides, witches are sterile.
Ah, you've not changed a bit. Still tart as rotting rhubarb. Just happened to be passing through? Or did someone send you to find me?
Roach and Dijkstra.
Ah, mean they've not forgotten me. That's nice. Though I am grateful you came to get me, Geralt. Must have a lot on your mind. All those monsters to kill.
Heard you three are planning to do some killing of your own.
Huh? They tell you? Clowns.
Kinda. Didn't offer any details, though. Maybe you'd be willing. Gesture of gratitude?
Sorry, mate. If they were mum, I've got to be mum.
Be that way. How'd you even wind up out here? Nilfgaard-occupied land now.
You saying the Black Ones have no use for cobblers?
Probably brought their own.
Brought fuck all, as I see it. Amateurs in uniform. But you'll not find a better cobbler than Tala anywhere in the north.
Yeah, right.
You doubt me?
You're a spy, and you're working with Roach and Dijkstra now. Doubt you went out there to fix Nilfgaardian boots.
Ah, I see you've thought about this. I admit it. Cobbler acts my cover. Who takes an interest in cobblers? No one. You sit there, doing your work, hammering on that sole. Blokes beside you talk. Bollocks, mostly. Sometimes, they say something interesting.
Like?
That's all I'm willing to say. Thanks again, Geralt. I'll take it from here. And I'll be sure to tell Roach and Dijkstra how you buggered Og and his mate sideways, as I see it.
How'd you become a cobbler?
Pick the least suspicious profession. The fence thing, shite cover. Pissed too many folk off. I didn't need the attention. It's all about being an innkeep. You meet a lot of folk, you know, tossers mostly, but willing to talk about all sorts of things. Problem is, you're tied down like a mutt on a chain, one and the same yard all the time.
Whereas a cobbler travels everywhere.
Better believe it. Even cobbled together this fancy rolling stall.
Lovely.
Bloody bullseye. I've made a small fortune out of it since the war started. Those pricks in uniform are always marching. Know what happens when their cocksucking boots disintegrate? Their feet bleed, blister up. Not a soldier out there wouldn't sell his mother for a comfy pair of combat boots.
So what'll you do now?
What do you mean? Head back to Novigrad. Dijkstra, Roach, and I have got a master plan to set in motion.
I'll ask again. Details.
Forgive me, mate. I plow in calm. See, were it just up to me, I'd spill it loud and proud. You're trustworthy like no one else I know. But I'm not on my own. So, blooming unilateral decisions are
hey,
out
what's
of the
up?
Question. Trap stays somewhere, I'm afraid.
Right. Gotcha. So long, Taller. And good luck.
Oh,
sana lagi hindi mag-crash tong session na to.
Sirut-sirut
na crush eh.
Hey, what's up? Bloody North will be blathering about how he got fucked.
Careful it's not also blathering about three assassins drawn and quartered.
Fear not, Geralt. We know what we're doing. Farewell.
Nawala. Tapos na yun? Yun lang talaga yun? Ito pala. Eh? Eh, tuloy ko na lang ito. pala.
Let's go.
Sayang, hindi ko na-stream yung isang side quest eh. Ang ganda sana. Yung carnal scenes. Tungtuwa ako sa story.
Init.
Heathen.
Yung kay Priscilla.
My house, something haunts it. It howls, rattles chains, shatters plates. I fear merely being there. Will you see what sort of phantom this is? I'll spare no amount of gold.
Sounds like a white or a puffbow. Fine, I'll tend to it.
Thank you ever so much. Come with me. I will show you the way.
Ambush.
Get it from both sides.
Don't enjoy being tricked.
Tricked? I only said my house was haunted. I could not know it was hunters.
Mm-hmm. Except the hunters knew exactly who they were waiting for. Reeks of a trap to me.
Very well. Perhaps I've not been completely candid. Especially as I've no gold for the reward either. Which does not mean you shall walk away empty-handed. Here, a key to a treasure. There are three in all. Follow the hunters to find the other two. I must flee now.
Bilis nyo na. Teleport. Dumplings, sayang.
Non-humans exhibit a natural inclination towards brigands.
Oh,
every one of them.
Land.
everywhere. I see it all.
What? Lost your nerve?
Tiba kena mekanik sa crossbow ni tau. Come on. Come on. Damn it.
This is.
Saan gagamitin yung kill na yun? Gamitin niya. Balikan ko lang alam.
Who's captain of this ship?
Looking at her. I. Her. That's right. I, a woman, am captain. Shocking as shit, I know.
Shocking as shit, I know.
Need to get to Skellige.
Not on this boat, you won't.
Pay you well.
The islanders live off plundering the seas. Not willing to risk that.
Ever sailed there?
Listen. The islanders attack all ships. When they hate someone, Nilfgaard, for instance, They attack him more. But truth be told, not much more. Boarded me once. Expect they wanted to see if I had captain's bollocks. That spot of fun gave me enough Skelliger for a lifetime.
Your motive. Kaya ko na kaya yung lesson doon sa ano? Gusto ko subukan. Pero baka undergeared ako. Sige lang. At ayaw mo lang. Para tayong almost blind. Ano ba DLC? After story o in between? Pero mukhang in between kasi yung Heart of Stone pang level 30.
It to you.
I'm Skelliger bound. Need to get there.
Start swimming. Islanders, the Black Ones, all attackers in those waters. No one sails the route these days.
Come on. Clans are ready to deal. Leave you alone if you do. Someone's done it. Gotta have.
Not likely. Except maybe that daft bastard Wolverstone from the Atropos. A liar, a thief, and a bugger, that one. He might have parlayed with the sea swine.
Where can I find him?
In a pigsty most times. Others, the Golden Sturgeon. Ask for Flask, everyone knows him.
Everyone knows him. Wala pa ako sa kalahate, no? Ng vanilla.
Captain of the Atropos.
So you want to know if I'm Atropos, Captain of the Wolverstone?
Bricktad.
No fucking clue, mate.
I need to get to Skelliger.
My Atropos and me. We're due to sail for our Skellig. Carrying grain. But that's our shush.
No
one. Any coin.
That's good. Mahal naman. Fine. But you're like, I'm rich.
That enough?
Hefty sack. Like a bowl's. When do we sail?
Not sure you're ready. You can barely stand.
Know this, stranger. Captain Wolverstone never sails sober. The sea goes one way, Wolverstone the other. Makes the rocking bearable. So, ready to set sail?
Aye, Captain.
Let's go.
First... Let's drink to the wind, to good fortune, and to the strength of my Atropos. Anchors away.
Hindi ko pa kompleto lahat ng question mark dito sa Novigrad. Puro over level eh. Puro question mark nasa malayo. May sexing sila ni Wolverstone. Gotta black. Gotta black the bead. Yun pala. Yung series pala. Before pala siya ng Witcher 1. Kagabi ko lang nalaman. Kala ko siya na yung mismong Witcher 1. Talagang origin story ni ano? Ni Geralt. Oh shit! Oh shit! Kinabahan ako dun ah. Don't crush on me, game. Ito lang yung bomb ko. May amnesia ulit. Para nakasunod si Roach.
Back off or I'll kill you.
I'm not afeard of dying.
See, I've landed on Ord Skellig.
How you figure that?
You're wearing Clan on Crate colors. Ord Skellig's their island.
On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah. Thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who, exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack? Nay. Clearly should have, though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters. What about you? What do you seek in Skellige, eh?
Agreed to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Ord Skellig.
There's a witch at Caer Trolda. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting.
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye. Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
What's your name?
Steingrim.
Well, Steingrim, I don't like you. In fact, I feel like slapping you.
Go ahead, Drifter. You try.
Oh shit, it's a toad.
Let's end this. Had enough?
Best finish me now. Cause you'll be fucked once I catch my breath.
It was a good fight. That's enough for now.
Know the way to Caer Trolda?
Expect I'll find it.
Head north. Then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl port site today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long.
Bigay hinabro sa toker. Kalabat. Oh shit. Oh shit. Wala akong decoction. Oh well. Gotta do this manual. Kulang tayo sa siren dito ah. Sakay ba? Halo ko, wyvern sa malayo.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Pass. Nagit nest agad yun.
Siren Den.
Bilis ah.
Gotta ruin it for them.
Oh god. Kimora. Ko naman i-unlock. Oh my god, nalawak din. Well, hindi kasi nalawak ng ano. Nabigrad. Never mind. Pero di pala, magkakahiwalay lang.
Not bad.
Napit. Oh, mas pili ko tong Orient to ah, kumpara sa Novigrad. Hoy! Run! Banit ako niyan! Ninakamong ko malapitan. Zero pera ka doon pag napatay ako noon. Ah, abis sa akin. Oh shit.
The white haired one. Who is he, I wonder? A warrior. Plain to see. Just what we need. Come over here, traveler.
Wait lang. Ayaw tantara dito. Oh my god, I'm not. Leave me alone! Oh shit! Active pa din! Recall! Recall! Recall? Okay, recall. Ano wala yung... Ano wala yung merchant?
Show me your wares.
Wait. Kat mahal. 300 pala. Ay, hindi ako nakapagpapalit. Sayang. Oh well.
What do you need?
You aim to enter the crypts?
Maybe. Why are you here?
Came here to cut nails.
Nails?
Off corpses. Don't you know? Wraiths use nails to build their cursed longship.
So you're hoping you can make them run short of materials?
We would if we could get in the crypts. But there's ghosts inside. Would you tend to them?
Fine. I'll see what I can do about the ghosts.
Yo, good. Wala na kating upgrade itong ano, yung Viper Sword. Oh god. Fuck this place. Holy shit. Head din nga pala pataas. Ay, hindi pala ganyan. Nitrate? Ito na lang ang nitrate. Mobs na lang to. Wala akong events na ano, Spectroid. to the hole.
Greetings to you.
And to you.
Took care of the ghosts. Crypt is safe.
Thank you for your help, white-haired one.
We'll make a sacrifice to Freya in your name.
That's it, Roach.
Come on, trim it. Sun to be ready and die sooner. Rock, send us away with
the
answer.
I'm trying.
You were trying to wonder if I could face me best there. Forcing on. Living true here. Pretty sure we are.
May she serve our king worthily.
Take a gander.
One day we'll meet again.
Take a gander.
Listen, Richard, there are some weird yabbling, you know, drowners, real problem, the kind your silver sword could most certainly solve.
Let me guess. They're tearing your nets, devouring your fish, and attacking the occasional lone boatman or tavern patron who walks home along the shore.
Were that the only harm? Terrors in the bay are meaner than on the continent. They hunt come dusk or dawn. They attack fishermen wielding just oars and warriors alike. Sea tosses them up after. Armor shredded, guts devoured.
Strange. Any witnesses?
Rurik, my apprentice. He was on a boat the Muir Diablin attacked. There's Tove, too. Her man was killed. She lives nearby, up a bit. Sorry, none of it comes to mind. Those who see the beasts, meet him, well, they generally don't come back to dry land alive.
Let's talk about my pay first. A bit too modest for my taste.
That's just a bit high, Master. That's dear, it is. But could be worth it. All right, I'll pay you what you want.
I'll take the job. Dealt with drowners many times. It'll soon be over. Got my word on that.
Rurik,
right? Heard you were on a boat the drowners attacked.
Aye, I was. With Ulf, my cousin, gathering our crab traps off the Kjerrig cliffs. Ulf was pulling up a line, having a hard time of it, Oh, grand, I thought. Cage has got to be full. It'll be a good haul. Then something tugged back and down. Weren't a blink and Ulf was on the water.
Called after him.
Once, twice, thrice. Then the water went red with blood. I smelled something horrid. Rotten, but worse.
And the more way I accent.
Flipped the boat. Don't even know how I made it ashore. Must have had Freyr watching over me.
That, or the monsters had eaten their fill. Thanks for the story.
You'd be better off buying a flock, fleeing to the hills.
Fleeing to the hills? It's not on treasure, that's it.
Settling in like a ship's run aground.
Wanted to look around. I'd like to know where I've landed. Are you Tove? I was told drowners killed your husband.
Then you were told right. First the sea took me son, and now me man. I'm the only one left.
He went out fishing and didn't come back. Yung design nila parang Nordic. Here at cliffs every day to watch for his boat. Slapik. You cannot bring him back to life.
And that he could die himself. We'd heard about drowners. But he couldn't sit still. Donned his old coat and went. One night, he didn't come home. I fetched me brother, grabbed a torch and we went looking for him. The Muira Diablo, sea fiends. They caught him so bad, I only knew him by his coat.
Small comfort, I know. But the drowner problem will soon end. I promise you that. Farewell.
Kala ko mataas na bigyan ng XP. Puti-uti pa rin pala. Holy shit, that scene. Ganda. Maspill ka to, Skellige. Crash. Fucking hell.
Go, go. Another victim.
Fucking drowners.
That stench. Drowners for sure. Bear must be nearby.
Pass. Lalamoy ako. Dami ha, anip. Hirap yung pag-crossbow eh. Pantakboy na lang. Sobrang nasa toxin.
stench again. Slime and
holy shit. Dan ben je op. Fucking idiot.
Untouched, hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that. Bits of boats, torn sails, lines, sailing decor, you could call it. That stench, the marks on the bodies. This must be a water hag's lair.
Oh, God
damn it. Got a keen sense of smell. She won't come back while I'm here, unless she coexists with drowners. Maybe I could make an extract from their plans, cover up my scent.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, suck at your toxicity.
That should do it. Now for a place to hide and wait. Behind those boats.
Unta ka chura. Sagat sa toxicity. Too toxic.
Damn, you're ugly.
Come on, that's cheating. God damn it. Concoctions, not even once. Alchemy build nga yan. The power of toxins. Paano ko lalabas dito? Ang bagay na ipinalik ko.
Come on, Roach.
Let me start. Ah, tama.
Come on.
Man can't work 5 minutes and not be interrupted.
No such thing as bad ships.
Job's done. Here's the proof.
Now why would I want to see... What the devil's that?
Water Hag. An old, clever one. She was the danger.
Seen a lot of ugly critters in my life. Moorays, lampreys, blobfish. But never nothing like this. Your award. Well earned, Witcher. Well earned.
Thanks. So long.
My home is your home.
Ah, wait lang. Ihina ako.
needs worries like a boat needs ballast to sail straight and even. No such thing as bad ships or bad weather. Only worthless fucking sailors. Man needs worries like a boat needs ballast to sail straight and even. No such thing as bad ships or bad weather. Only worthless fucking sailors. Man needs worries like a boat needs ballast. Sail straight and even. No such thing as bad ships or bad weather. Only worthless fucking sailors. Worries like a boat needs ballast to sail straight and even.
King's passing.
Our time amongst the.
Who this? Who did? I want to get churro.
You need not do this, child.
I know, but I want to.
That knows. Wow, mama tayo na.
This madness. Such a young lass.
Erna should be the one going. They shared a bed longer.
Silence. It is her decision.
To Valhalla. Dragon song. Panira and I can't see your concoction.
Thank you. Nice to see you again. The eulogy.
King Bran of Clan Twirsech has embarked on his final voyage. At its end, our glorious ancestors await him. Together they will hunt and raid. They will sit round the fire and praise the deeds of ages past. For now, he lives in our hearts. One day, we too shall stand at his side and face the sea together.
Together.
That will be a good day.
You smell wonderful.
Geralt, we're at a funeral.
You smell wonderful at this funeral.
Skelligar visits clans. In times of war, tradition holds the clans unite under the leadership of their king. We bid Bran farewell. Time to pick his successor who will lead us against the Black Ones. The gates of Caer Troll stand open to all who hail Bran of Clan Twirsech dear. Mead and meat will be plentiful. During the wake, those who believe themselves worthy of the crown will step forth.
Come to the wake with me.
Gladly. Feasts in Skelliger, so predictable. Slobbering drunks, brazen boasting, and the inevitable rows that result.
Yeah, nothing like the banquets mages attend. Remember the one on Thanet?
You were there. How could I forget? I also remember excruciatingly well what happened after the banquet.
Reading my mind again?
What's more, I like what I see.
Kung anong cold ko, hydration, siyang landi ko naman kay Yennefer.
Did you learn anything in Velen?
Been to Novigrad. Ciri was there, looking for a way to lift some curse. She's not there anymore.
You're certain?
Heard it from Dandelion, with no embellishments.
Do you know any more about this curse?
Not much. Ciri ran into some trouble, never finished what she went there to do. I recovered a phylactery. She was looking for a way to enchant it.
I'll look at it later.
Velen. Awful place. Somehow Ciri wound up at the castle of the local ruler, a baron, self-proclaimed. This was after she was injured.
Injured? Was it serious?
Don't think so. Must have recovered because this baron sent her on to Novigrad. Think she was looking for you at the time. These witches Ciri came across, she was lucky to escape them.
Witches?
Creatures, more like. Can't say exactly what they are, but they're dangerous. Very. Also ran into an old friend of ours in Velen. Kira.
What on earth is Kira Metz doing in that wasteland?
Hiding from witch hunters. Listen, she told me an elven mage had been there looking for Ciri.
Good. You'll need to tell me more when we have some time.
How about you? What have you learned?
Something strange happened on Ard Skellig a time ago. A disaster brought about by a burst of magic. Extraordinary, really. Natural anomaly. Never seen anything like it. My intuition tells me Ciri was its cause.
As much as I respect your intuition, Yen, we need something specific. Evidence.
I'd know for certain if I was able to inspect the disaster zone. Unfortunately, Ermion and his druids aren't letting anyone near.
Ermion's head of the Skelliger Circle. Haven't seen him since...
Since Ciri was a little girl. I doubt he'll do you any favors, not even for old time's sake.
So why won't Ermion let you inspect the area of the anomaly?
Call it a difference of opinion. A large, loud difference. Look, it's Krach.
Wait, Wolf!
Greetings, Krach.
I shall see you at the wake, and I'll not accept any excuses. I've an important matter to discuss with you.
I shall wear black and white for the feast. I count on you to don something complimentary. Something that doesn't reek of a thousand hunts.
Yen, you know I can't stand new doublets. Just too tight till you break them in.
And just like Krach, I'll not accept any excuses.
Oh, come on,
we're here to enjoy ourselves. We've matters to resolve and should dress appropriately. I've rented a room at the inn. Took the liberty of laying out some clothes for you there. You ought to go. Choose something. In the meantime, I've something to attend to. We'll meet at the entrance to the feast hall.
Bitin pa.
What is it?
Our ship was wrecked against the rocky shore during the last storm. I've lost everything.
How am I supposed to help?
I haven't even got the coin for the journey home, and with each day's delay, I draw closer to bankruptcy.
Might have guessed you'd come around to coin. So, need a loan, or is it just alms you're after?
I shall pay you back every last copper, I swear it. You need only call on me at my address in Novigrad.
Fine, I'll help you. I visit Novigrad often enough. Might stop by, see how business is going.
Thank you. You'll find me in the port district. My name's Johan Bonner.
See you later then.
Here, down the chora. I look creepy. Would you like to pay?
Maybe.
Cards. You have cards?
Greetings.
Smooth seas this morn. As if the gods themselves were paying their respects to the great Conor O'Brien.
You a tailor?
I am. Only one in the art.
Gladly look at what you got.
Wise man.
Take it you're good with scissors. Give me a haircut.
It ain't something I usually do, but...
So long.
Ang baka mitin ng cards itong anak.
Greetings. I'm Geralt.
The Witcher known as the White Wolf, I know.
I'll be fine. What smells so delicious?
You cards.
I should hope so. Found it a rune when he came here from Unvik. Gold.
Why do you call it the
Ontemuity. Oh.
Thanks for sparing a moment. This has gotta be Yen's room. She always did like space. And blue
microscope.
Guess she never goes anywhere without it. As Philippa Eilhart said, megascopes and toothbrushes. Deeply personal possessions. Tessaya DeVries, the poison source.
Bukod pa pala si Tessaya.
Still turns to it for inspiration.
Unicorn.
No idea how she managed to bring so much clothing. Must have hired out a galleon. As usual, black and white. The stuffed unicorn. She fixed it.
What a unicorn.
Lilac and gooseberries, even with the lid on, taste hasn't changed. Something I'd have.
Nowhere.
But what don't we do for our. To me. Hey, Shista. Glad they look at
Wise.
Oh, walang block. Teleport pa ako.
So long.
Nga ba yun? Glory Gate nga ba yun?
But finding me proved no simple task. For having fallen afoul of Novigrad's underworld bosses, I'd disappeared. Yet Geralt soon discovered my whereabouts, a cell in the dungeon of the Temple Guard. With the help of our friends, Geralt managed to free me. Good thing, too. For indeed, I knew what had happened to Ciri. Sadly, she was no longer in Novigrad. Pursued by bandits, then cornered by the temple guard, she had disappeared in a flash of light and a gust of heat. Where to? This I did not know.
Extra dialogue. Ito ba yun? Siya yung ano, LGBT na elf. Saan nga ba yun?
Greetings.
Glad to take it, Glenn.
Of course. But...
so long.
Wrong pants.
Greetings.
Glad to take a glance at...
Of course, please.
So long.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellig. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Stay off. What's
that? Yep. Maybe we needed a spot of rain.
Ow! Your pill. Drink last night, too?
Nali pala. Das pala.
Bran was a great ruler.
He needs a worthy successor.
You speak as though you have someone in mind.
Skellige's trouble is very much derived from it not being a hereditary monarchy. Any upstart can be king and destroy his predecessor's legacy.
The King of the Isles is a more symbolic position.
That should change as well. A strong leader who wields true power. That is what the times require.
Geralt, the Witcher.
Berna, Queen of Skellige. I'm glad we've met, but you must forgive me. Duty calls.
Lovely outfit. You look dashing.
Thank you. You're dazzling.
You know I really missed your candidness. I'm glad we're here together.
Don't like funerals. Don't like feasts.
I know. You also dislike underdone meat and being teleported. But sometimes we must overcome our disgusts and prevail.
We should mingle before they all get drunk. There'll be no talking to anyone then.
Good thinking. I don't know what Krach wants, but when we meet with him, we should have clear minds.
I'm not gonna drink. Why dull my senses when I'm in such pleasant company?
Do you plan to compliment me all evening?
I plan to tell you what I think.
Something I've been meaning to ask you.
Hmm?
Your beard. Why did you decide to grow it out?
Don't really know.
Must say it suits you.
Stay out of trouble, or you answer to me.
Lady Yennefer. Sir.
Greetings, Arnold. My companion is Geralt of Rivia.
I am honored.
Nice to meet you too. Quite a few guests.
They come to bid their king farewell. They come to see the claimants to the crown.
We wanted to talk to Krach on Crete.
The Jarl will join us shortly. He's assigned you a place of honor at the table just beside his daughter Ceres. Follow me, please.
Seated us here.
I asked them to. Wanted to meet the notorious witcher Geralt.
We've met. Don't remember?
That was ages ago. Yalmar and I were children when you last visited Orda. But you should meet your feast mates. Allow me the dubious honor. That's Halbjorn, son of Holger Blackhand. Blue Boy Lucas, Madman Lucas's firstborn. And choking down his stockfish over there is Otric on Hindar.
Seems they set us with the sons of Jarls, exclusively.
Ceres on Crete is the daughter of a Jarl Geralt. Jarl's daughters are in no way inferior to their sons.
Yes, sir. Look at him. Likely not.
Ceres is jealous, for the one among us who performs the greatest feat will be crowned king.
We all know the feet are a sideshow. Our fathers will choose who will wear the crown. What do you think they spoke to Krach about?
You talk like that because you're short of strength and skill. Remember when Hjalmar challenged us all to a race up the mount? You didn't stand with us then. As he buried his axe in that stump at the top to mark his victory, you were warming your chicken bones by the fire.
Had my reasons for not participating, but I would have won then, as I'd win now.
Now you mention him. Just noticed Hjalmar's not here.
My brother walks his own paths. But about the race, why don't we repeat it? I'm willing to challenge any of you, Witcher included. If I beat him to the top, venture to say that'd be a feat, eh? So you in?
If the Witcher's in.
Geralt?
Gladly. What are the rules?
Whoever pulls Hjalmar's axe from the stump at the top of the hill wins. Stray off the path and you lose.
And here I was, ready to puke from all the boredom. Let's go! We're here. From this spot, you must reach the top of that mount. At the summit, you'll see the stump of an oak. Hjalmar's axe buried in it. Whoever pulls the axe from the stump first wins.
I'm ready.
You'll start when I sound the horn.
We'll put some coin on it, Lugos. Actually, long shade idea. You never fail.
Show me all you've got, Monster Slayer. Hurry it up, old man!
won, but only by a hair.
No such thing. There's winning and there's losing, and I lost. We best go back to the week.
Let's. See the wakes in full swing.
Lost sight of yous. Who won?
I lost.
Lost to a witcher, Sparrowhawk. It'd likely happen to any of us. Enough of the nather and let's drink.
Can't today, for good reason, believe me.
But if not today, then when?
You've been great company. Sadly, it's time we moved on.
Really?
Indeed. We must talk, but not here. You shall learn all beyond that.